Hey guys, welcome back. I am doing Miranda Lambert's song, Only Prettier, today. And welcome to Rockin' the Country, my YouTube channel. This is off her album, Revolution, on Sony. This song has 21 million views on YouTube. I'm wearing this shirt. This is South Carolina. I'm wearing this shirt in honor of my friends in South Carolina. This song, Only Prettier, is a depiction of sort of cultured folks versus non-cultured folks. And it might even be city folks versus, you know, country small town folks. It has a lot of applications. In honor of my friends in South Carolina, specifically, hi Rebecca and her kids, there's an author who wrote a book, and I remember reading it about 20 years ago, long before I heard this song. And the name of it, the author was Celia Rivenbark or Rivenbark, and the name of the book was We're Just Like You, Only Prettier. And I saw that in the bookstore, and I'm like, man, I gotta get this. I gotta get this book and see what it's about. And sure enough, she was like a journalist for a newspaper or magazines or both, had written a couple books, but she did books on Southern stuff, articles on Southern-related stuff. And I'm reading, I saw the title, I'm like, We're Just Like You, Only Prettier. I was laughing at the title, got it, it was funny. I bought a copy of the book, sent it to my friends in South Carolina, and I wanted some verification to see if this is actually the way it works. And she's like, yes, kind of. And Celia also had another book titled Bless Your Heart, Tramp. I thought, all right then. So anyhow, that might have been the book I got, Bless Your Heart, Tramp. I don't know, I've got a couple of her books, whatever. Anyway, so here we go with Miranda Lambert's song, Only Prettier. This is a fun one. And by the way, this is my 100th video. Actually, not technically true. It's my 100th song that I'm reviewing. The first video that I did, I reviewed two songs in it, Dirks and Miranda. So the first video had two songs in it. So this is my 99th video, but my 100th song, and it's appropriate to me anyway that it would be Miranda for that because she's, if you've watched my other videos, you know I really like Miranda stuff. So here we go. Oh, here we go. Let's put that on. Here we go. Got a lot of common. We have a lot in common. You'll see. We're just like you, only prettier. And that's that's just like a classic. Fuck you. We're never gonna get along because we look down our noses at you. So I don't. And one of the other lines in there in the beginning. It's like, you know, we don't have to fight with you. We'll just say bless your heart. It's so condescending. Anyway, it's brilliant. Here we go. Everybody says you gotta know your enemies. Even if they only weigh 100 pounds, I stand 5'3". If you just smile and behave, you can always get your way. It's a universal plan that'll get you where you can in all societies. So let's shake hands. That is so mean. Yeah, I'm laughing. That is such a classic feature of country music storytelling. Contrast, irony. It's like, here's what we think, but here's what we really think. And it's just so in your face. We're just like you, only prettier. I mean, it doesn't get any worse than that. I can't, or better than that. So, let's reach across those parts, shake hands, reach across those party lines. We have a lot in common, you will see. We're just like you, just prettier. I don't know. There you go. Anyway, all right, I got to rate this song. Man, got that goofy grin factor on. And Miranda sings the song. She must prepare. I don't know. She's got to prepare ahead of time before she goes into the studio, because the way she delivers every single line, it's not like she's got any throwaway lines that she sings. Like, she seems to have like a purpose and a feel for everything she's going to sing, not just in a phrase or a line, but how that's going to connect to the rest of the song and the chorus and all that. But man, all right. So we're just like you. Great, great concept. I'm going to give this song an 8.3. Yep. That's just another brilliant Miranda Lambert song, you know? Just fun. I mean, she's got tear-jerking, soulful songs that she sings too, and then she comes out with one like this. Like, she's got this range of artistry where she could just bring you into whatever song that she chooses to sing. And because of her success, she gets to choose now. So anyhow, it's been that way for a while for her. All right, there it is, guys. Have a great day. Keep rocking the country. Please share it, like it, do all that good stuff. Have a great day.